Learning English can be a daunting task, especially for older people. Thanks to a free program, lives are being changed for the better.
Yeah, KCAL 9's Lisa Sigell shows us the people who really are making a difference.
Hi, everyone. You know, learning to read and write English as a second, even third language could be really tough. But a free program filled with love, compassion, and volunteers is trying to help those in need and doing quite an incredible job.
Hi, how are you?
When Thomas Yan walked into the main library 3 years ago, he loved it. The books, the people. Ironic, because as he tried to read, he could barely understand a word.
My conversation is bad. The understanding is bad.
Thomas is 68. He tried to learn English earlier, but priorities got in the way. His family, running a restaurant, being a husband, and raising a son who will soon be a dad himself.
Do you have a grandbaby on the way?
Yes, I am. I'm so happy.
Yes, this will be Thomas's first grandchild, and he plans on doing something he never could do with his own son, read him a children's book in English.
Good Night Moon is a great book.
Now, Thomas says his dream is only possible because of a program through the LA Public Library System.
And you've progressed very nicely.
A program that helps adults of all levels learn to read, write, and understand English. 21 centers across the city, and it doesn't cost a dime.
And then if you have an E at the end?
Priscilla Rojas Naiman is Thomas's volunteer tutor.
He and I just hit it off.
To become one, she took an online course, met the staff, and started with walk-in clients.
Clocks.
Clocks.
That's where she met Thomas, and the rest is history. From reading and writing,
press enter,
to using the computer, to group classes that Thomas loves.
Good night, locks.
Still, there's no question the biggest progress comes with Priscilla and those one-on-one sessions.
It's just such an amazing experience to just help someone.
Finally, I learned something for myself, you know. I feel great.
So when Thomas's angel of a grandson finally arrives this October, he's ready, more than ready.
Good night noises everywhere.
He is all ready for that grandson. Now, Thomas knows it can be embarrassing to come forward, and that's why he's telling his story. He wants everyone to know the program's here, private, and can make a huge difference for anyone struggling with English. For more info on signing up or volunteering, just go to kcal9.com. So here's to you, Thomas, the program, and everyone involved. I'm Lisa Sigell. Back to you.